Can someone hold my juice, please? I just be trying to be Hollywood. Jesus, not in Uganda. Oh, people, it's a Wednesday. I'm crushing. My woman crush today is that chick who, I don't know if you guys saw it in the news, it was on Bukede. A chick who gave birth to six babies. Six healthy babies. All in perfect condition. Six. Woo, child. And they think women don't run this world with that much power and strength. Good Lord. And of course, yes, I'm crushing on all you beautiful fan sisters out there. Doesn't matter your type, your hustle, your look, your body count. Today I'm crushing on just everything female. Yeah. Other than that, welcome to Scoop and Scoop. Give me boy, I tell you, Uganda is so much fun. You don't even understand how much so much fun it is. Jona tudewa no nemba gamba mbara mu aina people power simanya ngo simanya byagudewa simanya social media was ablaze. People called out Balaam. All of us had different thoughts on it. Well, turns out Balaam came out and he's like, yo, that ain't me. I haven't done nothing like that. I don't even have an NGO. I don't even know. We refuse to believe him. But some people started retracting their statements. Then, yesterday evening, still in the evening, I received word that actually what Balaam did, he went through his lawyers and he lodged intention to sue. I'm like, to sue? To sue what? Social media, Uganda, Nziani. Well, as it happens, this whole Balaam registers people power, according to Balaam and according to people in the know, was all started by Bajo. Bajo Events is also a promoter. He says, according to Balaam and advocates and lawyers, they say this is the guy who started the entire rumor, and we cannot have that, we will not have that, so we are suing. Ask me how much we are suing for. 1 billion Uganda shillings. Reason? That's misrepresentation. That is defamation. It's just wrong, wrong, wrong. I first cooled down. I cooled down when I heard the 1 billion. I was like, Well, but just not yet come out to say anything sensible, has he? Has he? Like, I don't get the one I answer. Be I don't get a real. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know who to believe. I don't know who not to believe. But as of now, there is intention to sue, or they're actually going to sue. No, that's intention to sue, or they're suing. One of them for 1 billion. Now, those are in Uganda, 2 billion cent that we devalue our money. Like, 2 billion cent. Oh man, askana kugamba, we have lost 33 trillion shillings. You're like, huh? 30 what? Trillion. Anyway, so for all of you who are like Balaam this, Balaam that, me too, inclusive and included, yeah, it ain't his fault. He's like, this is propaganda. Propaganda, just because, you know, I'm inclined with something, just propaganda. Mm-hmm. Wait, since it's Wednesday and we are woman crushing, right? Do you guys remember all the times that Cinderella Sanyu, yes, Cindy Sanyu, Muyimbi wa Feather King herself, has gone on different platforms saying she wouldn't mind having a Blue 3 reunion with the girls, blah, blah, blah. Now, I have a question, Cindy, the king herself. Now that Jackie Chandiru is back, healthy, fresh, I mean, Lillian is still in mourning. I don't know how long she'll mourn for, but I mean, that's something that is shocking for anyone. Lillian is available too. Where is that collabo? Where is the reunion you keep talking about, Cindy? Where? I've not seen you reach out. I've not had rumor. Oh Lord, these girls actually thought we didn't understand that they had very, 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 very bad blood. Very bad blood amongst themselves. But hey, let me crush on those ones too. MC Cuts. Fee. I do not know your age gap, your age group. But on this one, I am going to be Team MC Cat, because he hasn't gone about and around saying way, way too much. I was reading somewhere, it was an interview between Fia and another. And she was like, I can take back Kat if he changes his ways. I'm like, Wanju, change what ways? Because according to what I saw on MC Kat's status, he claims you had the problem. Then I'm hearing all these things that people are like, oh, she uses too much drugs, or she does everything what I call. But then jagala mwe wumbe wumbe. Oba mwagala kubeda wamu mubede wamu. Oba te mwagala mwe te mutuleke mu. Like, your relationship has been so volatile from the jump. Why don't you two see that you are not good for each other? Like, why? You have set wedding dates, you have done all these things, you've beaten each other up, you've had a baby together, and still, love has not been enough to keep the two of you together. Why don't you let this go? Now you can become Bobinji. Next again, I'll be okay. Can come question, ngambe mutu yambe, temutu sinikira ko binyo. Right? Nchogede. Temutu sinikira ko. If you want to be together, be together. If you cannot be together, then don't be together. But this whole back and forth, chambu se chikiri de chicho chitole chitwa, we are done. Ay, this is what happens when you bring children out of rural excitement. Now that fear ya jamalala gonage yali ali nanga chali eri mubalokole atabalokole sibena ko. I don't have anything against them. But when I first met Fear, she was with the Cooper G Way, the group. And she was this very docile, meek, beautiful, you know, girl. And then she joined the secular world and all these things. I cannot. On that note, I'm a uli sige manja, galiyo tulindirira peoples, tulindirira. At Tina Fierce One is my Twitter handle. And on Facebook, we are Scoop and Scoop and at Tina Fierce One. Not forgetting on Instagram, it's at Tina Fierce One with an H. I'm out. Peace.